American-led forces invade Iraq. Iraq is invaded in order to destroy weapons of mass destruction. No such weapons are found. In 2003, forces led by the USA invaded Iraq without the backing of the United Nations. The invasion was based on intelligence which supposedly indicated that Iraq had weapons of mass destruction. This intelligence was later found to be inaccurate, and no such weapons were ever found. Tens of thousands of Iraqis died during the invasion and subsequent occupation. In 2004, the Secretary General of the United Nations, Kofi Annan, declared the invasion illegal.
Brought to you by EnglishClub.com.